ask a question. I want to stay active in city government. I'm term limited, and I want to put my experience to use. I don't know what the future has in store. I mean, I don't know if I'll be around in 2020, you know? Like, I don't know what's going to happen. So when that comes around, I'll make the decision at that time. If elected, I'm going to try as hard as I can, do the best job I can for the citizens of Cranston, for the school committee and the school department. So if you want someone who's a hard worker and honest, I can use your vote. Thank you.